J.D. Tippett, police car number 10.
Right here. He's turning this way and he's coming down the field.
Yep. They make eye contact. Oswald does 180 degree turn and starts heading in that direction. Now, Tippett pulls over right about where this car is. Calls him over, say, nobody knows what was exchanged, what words were spoken. So it's probably something like, hey, what are you doing here? What's your name? Okay. Officer Tippett gets out of his squad car. As he does, he's pulling his holster out of his pocket, or out of his holster. Walks in front of the car. As he gets to about there where that wheel is, Oswald sees that. He takes two steps back, one to the left, one to the right, goes under his jacket, pulls his 38 out. Bam! 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 Some people say four slugs, some people say three, and then he came around. Officer Tippett falls dead. Like that.
Oh, that's perfect. Good job.